Good day, Sacramento. We are live this morning along Crawdads on the River on the Sacramento River. And racers, are you ready? Yes, you can tell. They're ready. They're enthusiastic. Okay, it's time to go. And you're off. You can see T-Rex. He is our buoy out there. He is the turning point. I'm going to swing on over here to Rob Macias with Flow Stand-Up Paddle. Okay, so we noticed that all of the racers are wearing this unique, kind of very charming, fancy device around their midsection.
Yeah.
And as am I. What's going on?
It's not just an 80s fanny pack. This is actually a life preserver. You wear it in front, and you pull this little cord right here. It'll inflate in front of you, which time you could hold on to it or put it over your head. So it's a great way to stay safe on the water while also having your upper body mobile to paddle.
While you're being active. So I'm going to swing on down this way, let you hop onto your board while the racers take off, showing you just a portion of one of the races that's going to be happening out here on June 24th. You still have time to participate. Now, the important thing about this, all money raised on the 24th going to be going to support DART. I want to introduce you to Jim Rimmick, who is a retired police officer and now a volunteer with DART. What does DART stand for?
The Drowning Accident Rescue Team.
And why do you volunteer your time, Jim?
Well, giving back to the community is real important to me, as with all the members of DART.
So I'm going to let you swing on out there, show this bad boy in action. Jim is going to be one of the DART team members working the waterways on the 24th, making sure that all of the paddleboarders are super safe. Kelsey Follett with DART. This race is a great opportunity for all levels. No matter if you are just getting started in paddleboarding or if you're really a hot competitor, this is your opportunity to get out there and enjoy our beautiful waterways.
Yes, we've got a relay race. Teams of four race out here around the buoys, and it's perfect for all levels. We also do a solo race. It's 4 miles up and down through the marina, and that's for a little bit more competitive racers. It's a great way to get out here, enjoy the water, have some fun in the sun.
I got to tell you, the weather is absolutely beautiful. The water is gorgeous. The sun is shining. And this is exactly the kind of temperatures and the kind of weather that we're looking for. Your last day to sign up for the race is this Thursday. You can see the information. Terry's going to swing on down there. I want to let you know, they're also always looking for volunteers with DART. Right now, they have 40 volunteers. And if you're interested, if you go to the website paddlefordart.com, you can also get information about volunteering and being part of that life-saving community, looking for another 25 people to step up and be a part of this all-volunteer group. By the way, looking to raise $20,000 on the 24th. And in order to accomplish that, we really need you to come out and race. Coming up in the next hour, I'm hopping on a board. Got to do it. Got to do it. I feel the call. I'm wearing my paddleboard shirt. Can you tell?
Yeah,
can you
see that?
I've got here's a little paddleboarder.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready.
All right.
All right, I think she knows what she's doing. All right, we'll see you next hour, Bethany. Thanks.